Hey everyone, Diogo Marques here, your friend in sales. In today's video, I want to share with you a couple of tools and gadgets that I use in order to be more effective as a telemarketer. If you haven't already, remember to subscribe and click that bell button below so you can get notified every time that I make new videos like this. So let's get started then. The first thing that I use, it's a little gadget from Yamai, and it's essentially it's a Bluetooth headset. That's like super simple. It's like you just connect it to your cell phone, like you pair them both up, and you're pretty much all set. It comes with this kind of docking station, and it has this micro USB on the back that you can connect to a regular USB port. It's like a mini one on one side that connects here, and the big one on the other end that connects directly to your computer. And you can use it to keep the docking base like a charger. So essentially, if you're not using the thing, you just leave it like here. It's like it has a magnet thing, so you don't know if you hear the click. So it's like stays like this, and it has like this light on. You're obviously not seeing here, but it's connected. It's red when it's charging, and it's blue when it's fully charged. And it doesn't take lots of. You can withstand the whole thing like throughout one day, and it will be fine. The only thing that I don't like, to be honest, is that your ear starts to get very hot. I think it because the thing is like Bluetooth. It's the wired thing, the wireless thing. But there are versions of this that come wired. And to be honest, at this point in time, I'm looking for a wired version because after a couple of hours, it starts getting. You need to take it off. So it's like I find myself like I have it on. I can make some calls and all that, and then I need to take it off. It starts getting a little hot. But other than that, it works fine. And I've done some experiments, and people pretty much tell me that there's no difference. They don't hear any difference between when you're actually using the phone directly, the mic from the phone directly, or when you're using the headset. So this is a pretty cool tool to have. The second tool that I wanted to talk about is what is called Lusha or Lusha. I don't know the correct enunciation. This is how this works. There's this plugin, this widget that connects to LinkedIn. So you can go online and find Lusha, and you just follow the instructions. And what will happen is it's like this kind of plugin that sits on top when you open LinkedIn. And let's say you like go to a profile of a guy named John, and John is the CEO of X, Y, and Z company. You'll notice that on the right hand, this kind of window, with this pop-up window, this Lusha, will pop out, and it will show John's contacts. And the difference is, sometimes people at LinkedIn, they don't have their cell phone number listed there, but that doesn't mean that they didn't use a cell phone when they when they created the account, but Lusha can scrape it and find it for you. So let's say you open John's account and you just see like his email, but the Lusha thing, you'll see it's like circling and like thinking about the thing, and then we'll pop up a window and it will show the phone number from John. And I'll be honest with you, like from pretty much all the contacts that I went through, it's like 9 out of 10 are correct. Sometimes you'll get someone that you call him and his name is John, or he works at that company, but it's not the same John, or it's not his cell phone number, but it's really rare. So I think those guys did a wonderful job, and it's worthwhile. You can go and create your first free account, and it'll give you, I don't know, but a bunch of contacts so you can try it out. And then you can pay a fee a month or a year if that's your preference. And you'll get like a bulk sum that keeps getting resetted every single month. So at the end of each billing cycle, like the thing will start all over again. Let's say it's 100 contacts. So it's like you start on the first of the month, you have 100 contacts. You add all those people, Lusha will give you the contacts. And after it ends, the 100 contacts, then you get another new 100 contacts for the next month. And it's worthwhile. And I found lots of founding partners of companies, and I actually had meetings with those people. So, and it was all made possible because I was able to call them using the cell phone number coming from Lusha, not from LinkedIn, because it wasn't listed. So I highly recommend this tool. The third tool that I use is, and I'll be honest with you, I've seen people using it. I like the idea. It makes sense. it just for me is too expensive. But nevertheless, I want to share my thoughts about these tools, and I recommend it because it makes sense. I just think it's a little bit overpriced. You find these power dialers, and power dialers essentially, there are two types, but essentially it comes down to the same thing. It's a integrated CRM where you have it connected to a cell phone number, and all the numbers that are listed there, like from your contact list, it's like it's a reiterative process. What I mean is, like, you call the first one and it keeps calling everyone. It will reduce downtime from you, like, stopping the calls and making new calls, because as soon as you disconnect, you have the next one ready and it will call for you. So these are called power dialers and are a tremendously productive tool. I just find it, to be honest, from the ones that I saw online, they look good, but they just look a little bit on the pricey end. But if that's not your problem, maybe you are working for a different entity and they're the ones that are going to pay for it, I highly recommend it for you to talk to them about the tool, because it will make your day more productive. Because it's like, it's a difference between having the thing on Google Drive and, like, you call someone and then you disconnect and you do another call, or you have the whole thing integrated with the CRM already, with pre-made responses and integrated with your email, let's say. So when you end the call, it's like you click a button and you send it, pretty much keep sending the same email to everyone. But I find that although it looks promising and I recommend it if it's you have the availability of capital to do it, I just find it a little bit on the pricey end. It's like starting from $70 up to $100 and somewhere above that, I find it a little pricey. I think you can get the same bang for the buck and pretty much do it with Google Drive. And as long as you, like, keep calling people on a consistent basis and don't do large intervals in between calls. But other than that, I find it's a pretty cool tool to use. So these are the tools that I wanted to share with you guys. I will leave links in the description below. And let me know your thoughts, and I'll be more than happy to jump on board and share some of the content as well. So I hope you find this useful. Remember to subscribe and have a great week.